Meet Henry. Henry has some money that he would like to invest for a short period of time that would have a guaranteed rate of return. After taking a look at his options, he decided to go with a certificate of deposit known as a CD. What's a CD? A CD is an insured, low-risk investment with a higher rate of return than Henry would find on most checking or savings accounts. CDs are available for different periods of time, ranging anywhere from 3 months to 3 years. Henry will want to only invest for a time period in which he doesn't need to access his money. If he withdraws his money before the period ends, he will face withdrawal penalties. Once his CD reaches its end date, he will receive the original deposit back, along with the interest that this deposit generated. He can then reinvest his money or withdraw it. Henry now has all of his original investment plus interest.